Hi. Come on in. My name is Jack Sullivan, also known as Jack Loves Disneyland, and I'm so happy that you're here today. I would like you to meet my GoAnimate friend, Trent. Let's go see him. Trent is upstairs in the bedroom. He just finished watching Moose Clues, and I can't wait for you to meet him. Let's go.
Hi, Jack.
Hi, Trent. I would like you to meet our friend.
Hello, friend. It's so good to meet you.
So, Trent, now that you're done watching Blue's Clues, what do you want to do now?
Well, I'm kind of hungry.
You're hungry?
Yes.
Okay, then what do you want to eat?
Allow me to show you, Jack.
Trent, why is there a purple handprint on the screen?
Because it means that you'll have to play Trent's Hints to figure it out.
Trent's Hints? What's Trent's Hints?
It's a game that I made up. Enjoy playing my game.
Oh, I get it. So we have to play Trent's Hints to figure out what Trent wants to eat. Cool. I love Trent's Hints. We are gonna play Trent's Hints. Because it's a really great game. Yeah. Okay. So what do we do now? Oh, I think we should get rid of the handprint. But how are we going to do that? Oh, I know. Let's use a basketball to bounce it off. Yeah, let's try it. Wow, it actually worked. Good job. All right. Now we need something to use to play Trent's Hints. Let's go to the living room and find something to use to play Trent's Hints. Let's open the drawer and see what's inside. Wow! It's a camera. This is so cool. I think we'll call this our super duper camera. You know, I can't tell. I'm really gonna need your help today, figuring out what Trent wants to eat. Will you help me, Maine? You will. Great. We're gonna find a handprint. That's the first thing. We take a picture with our camera. And now what do we do?
LA, 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 LA.
Trent Hints. Trent Hints. We're gonna find another handprint. That's the second thing. We take a picture with our camera. Now what do we do?
LA, 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 LA.
Trent Hints. Trent Hints. We're gonna find another handprint. That's the third thing. We take a picture with our camera. Well, you know what to do. Trent Hints. Trent Hints. And then we sit down in our special couch. And think. Because when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything.
We eat.
That we want to do. Are you ready to look for Trent's Hints? So we can figure out what Trent wants to eat. You are. Great. Then let's go. We are looking for Trent's Hints. We are looking for Trent's Hints. We are looking for Trent's Hints. I wonder where they are.
A hint. A hint.
Did you see a hint? Where?
Right there. On the counter.
Oh, it's a hint. It's our first hint, and it's on that bread. So bread must be our first hint. You know what we need? Our super duper.
Camera.
Camera, right. There, bread. So we're trying to figure out what Trent wants to eat, and our first hint is bread. So what could Trent want to eat with bread? Oh, jam on toast, maybe. But let's look for two more hints just to make sure.
Hey, Jack.
Jack?
Hey, that sounds like my other Go Animate friends, Erica and Zyra. Let's go see what they're up to.